says singing is mandatory. And now some of us probably feel a little uncomfortable with singing, maybe we don't know the song, but this next part is mandatory, okay? And but it's very simple. We're going to ask God for the blessing. At the end of each of the blessing prayers, if you would respond, amen. Okay, it's pretty simple, right? Now amen means yes, so be it. We believe. Dear Lord, we just pray for, make real, make true, make it alive in our lives. That's a lot, so just say amen. Amen. So I'm going to ask you that at the end of each of the blessing prayers, when you say amen, allow your amen to come from that place of your heart. Make a true blessing for them. Well, let them know that, that indeed you are with them, that you desire to walk in the light of Christ. Realize that you also want to be light for them on their journey of married life together. So let us bless them. Becky Taylor, may Almighty God, with His word of blessing, unite your hearts in the never-ending bond of pure love.
Amen.
May your children bring you happiness and your generous love for them to return to you many times over.
Amen.
May the peace of Christ live always in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you both in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and comfort those who come to you in need. And may the blessings promised with compassion be yours in your lives. May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May daily problems never cause you undue anxiety, nor the desires for earthly possessions dominate your lives. But may your heart's first desire be always the good things that God asks of you and has waiting for you in the life of God.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you with many happy years, so that you may enjoy the rewards of a good life. And after you have served God loyally in His kingdom on earth, may the Lord welcome you to His eternal kingdom in heaven on the last day.
Amen.
And may all